And closer to home now, last week, Samoan Presbyterian members from all over the country met in Auckland to talk about how to take the church forward. Over 500 people attended the three-day event, which gave an opportunity to fellowship, discuss issues, and celebrate their work in the community.
We are developing all the things that we have already started in the beginning. Our main focus is on the spiritual side of things in the church, in fostering and strengthening the fellowship.
The new moderator elected at the whānau is Reverend Apa Leali'i Whānau Le Valevale of Glen Eden PIPC.